Daily Show launches ad campaign for Trump's Dishonest and Corrupt Media Awards. Comedy Central's The Daily Show with Trevor Noah is launching a print advertising campaign for President Trump to consider the show for his Dishonest and Corrupt Media Awards. The show purchased a full-page advertisement in the New York Times today in the style of an Academy Awards for Your Consideration campaign. The ad features quotes about The Daily Show from Breitbart News and Fox News's Fox and Friends, as well as a New York Post quote calling the show monotonous liberal dogma. Noah joins fellow late-night host Stephen Colbert in openly campaigning for Trump's awards. Colbert, host of CBS's The Late Show, purchased a billboard in Times Square and made his pitch on his show Thursday. Trump announced the mock awards presentation on Twitter Tuesday night. "I will be announcing the most dishonest and corrupt media awards of the year on Monday at 5 o'clock, Trump tweeted. Subjects will cover dishonesty and bad reporting in various categories from the fake news media. Stay tuned." A left-leaning watchdog group fired back at Trump's tweet by announcing their own most dishonest and corrupt awards for Trump administration officials on Wednesday.